Being a black rapper and riding BMX, having that as part of my history, it was weird. You know, people would look at me and be like, you know, why is he here? You know what I'm saying? But after I got on that track, and you know, I get first place, they'd be like, okay, dude's talented, dude. And they started to gravitate towards me and like start conversations like, who are you? What do you, you know what I'm saying? What kind of bike is that? And da da da. You know what I'm saying? So like after that, then I started to, you know, become one of them, I guess you want to say. But I think it all happened to me at a good time, because now all that is being incorporated in hip hop now. So it's like, at first I didn't want to talk about it and want to bring it up, but now it makes so much sense. So it's like, I think I did choose the right path. I think doing it was a great decision. And it taught me a lot of sportsmanship and, you know, how to keep going. And you need that for music too. You know what I mean? It's you against everybody. And that's how it is in BMX. It's just you against everybody.